This is the American Electorate, the story of America's presidential elections. I'm Dennis Daly. Back in a moment with 1844. The 1844 election was another example of a squeaker in the popular vote, but a large margin in the Electoral College. James K. Polk defeated one of the most popular Americans of the time. He beat Henry Clay at the polls. The American Electorate. I'm Dennis Daly.